All right, so we found a space station, and basically I gave this guy my multi-tool, and he is offering me an improved replacement multi-tool. This thing is 10 slots. So yeah, considering the fact it's free, we're gonna take it. Definitely doesn't look as cool, like this one looks way cooler, but let's be honest here. The 10 slots in this one is pretty crazy. So we're gonna go ahead. The only problem is, if we take his multi-tool, which is better, I think, there's a combat amplifying, a mining beam. There's basically a lot of stuff to make the mining beam ridiculously powerful. There's just no bolt caster, but there's a plasma launcher. Like, it's quite useful. So we're gonna take it, I think. Because it's got a range booster already. We can't transfer anything. But you know what? I'm gonna take it. This thing definitely looks better. So, yeah. Anyway, that was just a quick update. We found a very nice new multi-tool. If you guys are wondering why we have a new multi-tool. All right, so after what I would say is about 30 minutes almost of farming, we've amassed a very large amount of units. And well, simply put, I found a ship with 26 slots. It looks all right. It's bulky, pretty heavy, but it looks pretty good for like the high capacity ships, and this thing has 7 more slots in our current ship. So we are getting this thing right here, and this is gonna help us get through the universe. Although, actually, tell you what, we're not gonna do that. Because we actually have quite a bit of the hyperdrive actually available. So tell you what, we're gonna use up the hyperdrive before we actually buy any ships, and well, at the next space station, we'll buy a ship. That's worthy of, well, the amount of credits we just farmed for 30 minutes of farming. Well, I just farmed. So anyway, let us warp to the next area. We get to go to the Atlas interface. Onto the next solar system we go. Huh, okay, there's a weird red thing. An Atlas interface. Okay, so let's see, what do we have in the system? We have a space station there, 35 minutes away. And we got the Atlas interface, that's really close. So let's go to the Atlas interface. Can't warp faster than this. Oh. That is weird, to say the least. That's a big red orb. Gotta say. Okay. So let's see. You learned the Gek word. Oh, Gek. Well, I know for a fact that the the Gek tokens that we sold quite a bit of are probably due to some race then. Because we're learning a lot of Gek words. Not all of these have words, sad face. Alright, well, it looks like we got as many of those as I'm willing to bother getting. Let's go over to here. Artifact and artifact. A warp cell. Two warp cells! Oh my goodness! That is ridiculous. Okay. Dikea Miralguni Convergence. That is some crazy convergencing? I don't know. It is alien, unlike anything I have ever seen before. I should be afraid, but an inexorable pull draws me toward the heart of the construct. A need to know. This is a remnant of the Atlas. It welcomes me. It knows what I am. It offers the promise of true understanding. The intent burns in me. I will peer into the structure of casualty and know this existence. If it is real or some incalculably vast simulacrum offered by other intelligences. Goodness, that was a mouthful. Okay, fine. Let us accept. I will accept this. The sky is deep and full of some random crap. Otherwise, Atlas Stone. All right. What does an Atlas Stone give me except something to sell? A spherical gem, that's worth a crap ton of money. Can it craft anything? Not as far as I know. Very well. Guess I might as well go inside my ship. That's a ridiculous amount of stuff. Well, it's still there, so I'm not sure. I don't think I've actually discovered everything that's in there to find. What? Yes, I know they found valuable cargo. My ship is worth quite a lot of cargo. This place is ridiculous. Not sure if I've explored it. Oh, well, clearly I haven't, because there's a thing over here. Aw, no words. Wanna learn all the Gek words, dude. Okay, well, I'm pretty sure I just wasted a bunch of time, but oh well. I wonder if more warp cells respawn. That would be actually pretty epic. No more warp cells. I'm disappointed. Okay. Well, I suppose we're gonna go in our ship. And we're gonna go towards the space station. I find it somewhat annoying that some of the icons just stay there. I feel like I haven't explored it well enough. Yeah, we'll go to the space station. To the space station we go. Oops, no crash. Oh my goodness. We did a barrel roll. It's on the other side. Annoying. There it is. Little blue beacon of... oh. Space station. Oh, okay. Thank goodness these space stations are made of, like, foam. Whoa, that ship! Wait, is that the same ship that I wanted last time on the other space station? Because I think I'm gonna grab that maybe. Then. It's a pink ship! It's a pink ship! I want it! No, I'm joking. But I mean, if it's good. I don't mind a pink ship. I don't have anything against the color pink. Whoa, a geck! I'm here. The pilot clicks its beak to indicate that it's open to trading. It might also be open to discuss the sale of its starship. Oh, this is a trash starship. I'm sorry, bro, but your starship is pretty trash. Okay, well, let's go inside the space station. Actually, wait, is that a ship coming? I'm definitely gonna get a ship here, I'm pretty sure, before I leave. Okay, that looks like a very trashy ship. You look pretty trashy. Like, you don't look like you could hold a lot of cargo, I gotta say. Some random words. 24 slots? Well, the other ship I was planning to get was 26 slots. So yeah, not gonna get that one. It's pretty decent though, wow. Doesn't look terrible, but you know, I'm gonna wait. I'll definitely search over here first at the space station. Here's the trader species. I'm a customer to them. Some random words. Give something. Well, I'll give you 10 minutes since you're asking me to give. It gives me something in exchange. What? A deflection enhancement sigma. Alright. What's this? Oh, I need an Atlas Pass version 3 access. Does this one also need a freaking Atlas Pass version 3? Yep. Ridiculous. Don't know when I'm ever even gonna get a single Atlas Pass, but oh well. Hello? Just teleported in front of you. Blah 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 blah. Geck best friend valued customer. Oh, that's funny. Okay. Fair enough. Let's go to the Galactic Trade Terminal. Sell items. Ooh, I should sell the Atlas Stone. Ancient Monolithic. Maybe I should keep it for ancient monoliths. Monolithic sites, just for the sake of it. I could buy Gektrons here. Well, there's the Sack Venom. Wow, you buy for double the price than you sell, goodness. If only I could sell it at this price. I'm gonna call this like the Venomous Money from now on. It's freaking ridiculous if I could only rename it. It honestly is an amazing thing. Alright. Let's see if there's any good ships. Oh, there's another thing on that side? I never thought. Well, clearly I haven't been paying a lot of attention, but is this an Atlas, like, freaking, Atlas Pass version freaking 1? Actually, darn it, Atlas. So, I any ships coming? Yes, there are. So I'm just gonna probably fast forward this part, but we're gonna look for a nice 26 slot ship to carry ourselves through the universe, because we have a lot of extra warp fuel, even though I could warp quite a bit more with the amount of warp cells we crafted. Yeah. Alright, this ship is... oh, 14 slots. So terrible. This one looks interesting. Looks like a bird. Hello? You look rich. A 28 slot ship. If only I had the money. I very much so refuse to farm that much more money. Well, I'm too lazy to wait here for much longer, and since we already have warp fuel in our ship, might as well warp more. I mean, why not? Your destiny lies in the beyond. Press M to open the
orbital station coordinates received.
Anomaly detected. Free exploration mode. Yeah, let's. Let's follow the Atlas interference. Half towards waypoint. Huh. Re-exploration mode. Afterwards, galactic core or path towards waypoint. Fine, we'll follow the Atlas. Let's follow that path towards the waypoint. We can't even walk that far, so sadly. We have to go over here. We can warp a pretty good distance though. Each warp cell is pretty much capable of warping like one entire solar system. Whoa, space anomaly. Sure, let's go to the space anomaly. This thing looks like a spherical space station. That's a lot of ships. Whoa. Okay, what is this? Restore point saved. Okay. Whoa, hey, there's a Corvax. And a Gek. A Corvax and a Gek. Hello? Rare linguistic for- oh my goodness, Corvax, you speak English! Rare linguistic form, pleasure, nada, divergent Corvax. Assistance offered. Route to galactic core. Reconnect with Atlas for guidance. Resources for journey. Yes, no? I guess I'll, resume the path of the Atlas. Alright, I'll follow the Atlas for now. Hello, Gek. Friends everywhere. If only you know where to look. Friends in all shapes, all sizes, all places. Huh. Finally, Polo applauds loudly and hands me a blueprint. Gimme. We found an Atlas Pass formula. Oh my goodness. Aw, can't do anything there. We found a frickin' Atlas Pass formula, though. That is awesome. Always more to do, oh yes, but not just now, friend. Go be free, see the stars. Can trade you tech if it will help. I want, like, weapon tech. Fight only to survive, friend. Treasure the galaxy. An impact damage tau? Can I get more stuff from you? Always more to do, oh yes, but not just now, friend. Okay. Even more expensive. Okay, let's purchase some suit tech, though. Clever, a strong suit, long life. Toxin suppressor signal. Okay. Anything to do there? No? Is that a smartphone you got there? Whoa, what is this? Interact weapon terminal. A 72,000 unit thing. It's got less slots and it's got slightly better sigmas, I think. No, mine is better. Bye bye. Okay. You. Anything else to tell me? No? No? Garvax! By far, I know more the most of your language, but okay. Well, let me get back to my ship. Finally, we found how to get a freaking Atlas Pass. Ooh, I should actually visit the space station here now. See if I can get in, like, an Atlas Pass area. There we go. Line up. Oh my goodness, this is a spherical frickin' space station. I'm actually surprised that this game renders these things. Well, it's obviously it's not a perfect sphere, like, you actually see the polygons pretty much. Those are the triangles actually on the sphere, but still. Pretty crazy. All these spherical things. Oh, by far, this doesn't even drain my FPS near as much as, Planetary Rain does. Alright. There's two staircases, good. Your destiny lies in the beyond. How much more fuel does my ship have? One more warp. Well, if I see the 26 slot ship that I should probably get, I'll buy it, but I'm not gonna wait for it. Oh, I need to actually craft the Atlas Pass. Right, there. Atlas Pass. I need iron. Well, that's why there's a trader in this area. Any ships incoming? You know, I need 26 slots. To be honest, I should probably just wait. Until I slowly get enough money to buy the 28 slot ship. So that's what I'm gonna do. I have a good enough ship for now. Current GEC standing, client. Still client. Alright. No, I don't have any of that. Urban? Hello? Blink, blink. Some random words that I don't even know a single word of. Here's a free isotope. Oh, you would have preferred something else. I think those are Atlas Pass areas, so let's go ahead and actually get the iron necessary to craft an Atlas Pass. Oh my goodness, you don't sell freaking iron. Iridium, suspension fluid, titanium, plutonium, power canisters. Okay, one second, need to get some iron, be right back. Wow. There's really no ships here to trade. Whoa, milestone. Met 15 aliens. Is that a ship incoming? Because incoming ships usually mean they trade iron. Nope. Okay, well, whatever. I'm gonna go grab some iron real quick. On this planet. There we go. After like 22 minutes, I've actually decided to land on the planet. There we go, render that. I see some rocks to mine. Toxic rain, low security, non-existent flora, limited fauna. Okay. Iron, come on. It's a toxic place. Love this thing though. Mining beam lasts literally forever. Ooh, it is. Oh my goodness, what are those ships? So crazy. Wait, whoa, why is my life support? Okay. Exosuit, okay. I have a power canister, there we go. Let's make sure we actually have a life support. What would you like? Iridium? Happy. Let's go get this charm we need. Deck word for docking. Okay. Still happy with me? Alright. Cool, cool. Is a area over here. Let's actually craft that Atlas Pass right now. I need iridium because I'm too far away from my ship. Awkward. There's a iridium crystal nearby, right? Well, whatever. I'll save it. Planes over. Save that. What? Oh, the GEC word for GEC. Always gotta know that. It's always insanely important. Stock transfer, nice. Money. There's nothing else here to worry about. What about here? That's not shelter. There's some iridium right there, so I'll go get it right before I return to my ship. Craft electron vapor. I guess I'll do what it says, at least if I have enough to craft. Plutonium suspension fluid. Well, I'll get suspension fluid real quick. I need plutonium. Or some iridium. Or not iridium, freaking famium, right? Plutonium at all. I can craft an Atlas pass though now that I'm by my ship. I guess I'll keep that Atlas pass on me. Oh, derp. That's a mistake. Hey, well, I say we discovered this planet fine enough. We're gonna walk to the next area. 90 degrees, straight upwards. Okay, no, that's like... Mistakes. Okay. 90 degrees, stay there. Actually, no, let's go back to the space station very quickly. And we're just gonna go ahead and open those doors with my Atlas pass. There's the space station. Wonderful that we finally have a freaking Atlas pass, though. Oh, derp. Alright, I'll use the stairs. It'll take more time for my jetpack to recharge. And I hate being limited by stairs. Atlas pass. Ooh, it's in here. Exosuit upgrade! I want it! It's just free? Oh my goodness, it's just free. Yes, please. This is what I've been missing out on the whole frickin' time, like... Atlas Pass version free. I'm guessing the other door is also Atlas Pass version free. Yep. Man, I don't know how to upgrade my Atlas Pass, dude. Is my recipe only for Atlas Pass version 1? Feels so nice having that. Okay. Yep, it's only for Atlas Pass version 1, so. Oh well. Not only though, I got something. Like, I was wondering actually how to upgrade the exosuit, and I guess I found it. There's a ship in town. So I'll check you out. That ship looks... Well, let's just say it looks like an attack chopper without the tail and without a rotor. Very interesting. Hello? Wanna give me your ship? Oh my goodness, this is a 10-slot ship. Terrible, okay. Well, whatever, I did say I was not gonna really bother waiting for a ship because I would probably just want to get the 28 slot ship anyway. Might as well wait for one of those. Hello? Hello? I can actually open your Atlas Pass version 1 doors. Oh my gosh, it's an Atlas Pass version 3 door. Awkward. Please tell me this is an Atlas Pass version 1 door.
Nope.
I only got the Atlas version 1 for, I guess, the other place. Well, I already gave you some credit, so I'll give you the rest. Request. I need to be a geck best friend to impress an isotope. Sadly. What the heck is that ship over there? I just want to see what, like, how many slots this thing has, because it looks ridiculous. It's got, like, a massive antenna. Thing definitely has to make it very unstable. Oh my gosh, this thing has 21 slots? What? What? Well, I'm not gonna get it, but that's pretty funny. Hey, you might as well check out this one. This looks pretty nice. I know, I said I was gonna wait, but this looks like a nice ship, okay? Like, if it's a 26 slot one. Okay, no, it's a 21 slot. I don't really care about it then. Hey, what about this one? Hello? You look interesting. Look like a bandit with, like, a balaclava. I don't know. What? 22 slots, slightly better, but I'm gonna wait. I'm just gonna check, is this type of ship just absolutely terrible? Like, are these types of ships just only pretty much, like... No, they're not just absolutely terrible. Some of them have 28 freaking slots. Good to know. Alright, let's go. Crazy. Okay. We haven't done much exploration this episode, like, at all. Let's go ahead and upload everything we've got. M. Huh. Anomaly detected. Another one? Where is this anomaly? Can I go any farther? Well, clearly not. Let's use the warp. I actually still can't believe that this is the most intensive portion of this entire game. That warping. We're still in the Euclid Galaxy. Goodness. Oh my goodness, I'm getting shot. Yo, you wanna fight? Cause I will fight you. Shooting at me. Critical damage. Ooh. Did I accidentally aggro you? I mean, I didn't mean to aggro you. You can just leave me alone. I don't want to deal with 17 ships. That looks like death. We're gonna go to this planet. Okay, actually. Run away! I don't want to fight you. I didn't mean to accidentally Wait, what? Attack ships. Rescue cargo. Oh my gosh. We don't have enough for this, okay? We have to get away. I can't help. I don't have the ship technology to do it. Like, our ship is about to be shot down. Oh my goodness. I tell you, we are here on Earth and far around, Rip. Generation 1, death by ship combat. I kept everything, right? Oh, good.
Technology offline.
Beam impact, Sigma. Critically damaged. Oh, man. I need chrysomite. Well, I'll just buy it from one of these ships, I guess. Yeah, no, that was a terrible idea because I just don't have the ship technology to fight 26 people. Vikian effigy, what? You're a Gek trader, why do you have Vikian stuff? Chris and I, there we go. Actually, how many slots do you have? I just want to see real quick. Ship looks pretty good. Like, if it's a 26 slot. No, it's not. It's a 22 slot. Gosh darn it. See, I want a ship that's not ugly. Like, the fighter format looks very nice. Like, this one looks very nice, in my opinion. Just it doesn't have a lot of slots available. Okay, let's not fight a bunch of freaking pirates again because that caused my death. Oh, yo, let's go to my grave. I got wrecked, effectively. What's in my grave? Interesting. Restoring lost inventory. Well, I don't know if I lost anything, but... Oh, I lost Famium. Titanium, too. Oh, I guess I lost ship inventory. Iridium, iron, okay. Emerald. Alright, well, we'll make it onto the planet's surface. And we'll end this episode there. We did a lot this episode. Found our first freaking Atlas Pass. Alright. Amount of sentinels on this planet. This sounds fun. Alright, well, we'll end off here, and next episode, we'll explore what this little space station thing has for us. See you next time.